Coach, let's talk about the weekend in as a whole. A draw against number 5 USC and draw now against number 8 UCLA. What does it mean for the team to pick up the 2 points?
It means a lot. I mean, obviously, we'd like to win in both these games because we're competitors here. But, I mean, these two are the finest teams in America. You mean, you got a 4 or 5 on the East Coast that are like that, and you got these two beasts here. And we held our own, and we're a good team, too. And proud of the girls. Both teams had chances to win tonight, just like on Thursday night. And we'll take the 1 point each and move on as we move forward for next week.
Can you talk a little bit about Sydney's goal and just a bomb from about 30 out?
Well, it's funny. You know, before the game, one of the things I told the team is we need a complete team effort. We've been having that. We had it against Stanford, didn't get the win. We had it against USC, got the draw. But I needed someone tonight, even though it was a draw, I needed someone to be special and do some special moments. Studer did that tonight with a great goal.
And then can you talk about the defensive performance against as you said, one of the finest offensive teams in the country, another fine performance, gave up just the 1 goal early on.
Yeah, I mean, our back line, our goalkeeping, our forwards, midfield, everybody did a good job again tonight. That's a high-powered offense right there. UCLA is a great team, and, you know, they're just good at what they do. They move the ball, they create time and space themselves, and they're just active. And it's a lot of juggling of moving pieces for ourselves defensively here. We didn't sit in by one bit on this team tonight, so we weren't like it's a 1-1, let's bunker in. That was a 1-1 track meet, which we were looking for.
And then finally, you have 3 games left. What do you hope to see out of that in terms of performance?
Well, first and foremost, Oregon, they're a beast. They're doing a great job. They're in the NCAA hunt, too, and, you know, it's just going to be a battle. The other two really are irrelevant right now. We got to take care of Thursday and rest up here tonight.